Good morning, my name's Peter Welsh from Unite Scotland. We are here with our members employed in the Argos warehouse distribution at Euro Central in Motherwell. They're out today taking a 24-hour strike action to defend their pension entitlements, which have been eroded over the last decade. Our members are here to tell Argos that enough is enough.
Well, quite simply, started on the Argos contract as a third-party provider 14 years ago, and we signed up the implied benefit was a final salary pension. And the STI driver, it's a phenomenal loss. It's probably about £60 per week from the contribution to their pension scheme, and that's in today's money. So you don't need to be a mathematician to work out the pension pot's going to be at least, for a man about 40 years of age, say £20,000 to £25,000 short from the employer's contribution, which is a lot of money.
We're trying to safeguard our pension because, as I say, last year this depot was awarded Depot of the Year by Argos, and they actually had one of the managers was the Employee of the Year, and this is how they're treating their staff. This is one of the best depots in the whole Argos group, and this is how they treat their workers. We try to slash their pensions because Norbert Dentress Angle has taken over another company. They said they would honour all the terms and conditions except their pension. We want to know why we're being robbed of our pension. We work hard enough on it.
What we're asking for is to match what we put in, what we agreed when we signed up to the contract. And I'd like to bring to everyone's attention that Argos actually, with it being an open book contract, actually pay all the costs. So it's a way of Norbert doing the job cheaper at our expense and Argos making the saving.
So my message to the management would be to reconsider. We're working hard, and if it wasn't for us guys and other depots doing the same, they wouldn't hear the profits that they've got.
So there you have it. We've spoke to our members, we've got their views. Their message to Argos is quite clear. They want dignity in retirement, and enough is enough in pension cuts.